A nightmare run attempt. I mean, Ultra Nightmare. I've been playing Ultra Nightmare lately. I've only been able to get to second level, though. Like, halfway through the second level. Kind of a little bit addicted, though. So I just wanted to do a run or two before I go to sleep. I've seen this like 50 times now. Oh, maybe more like 30. Still a lot, though. I've been here until it's done. Yeah. Skip the ripping and the tearing. All right. Sucking already. Performance anxiety. Open up. Wait a minute. I have desktop audio. Messing up the program. All right. Give me that. Eating up the room already. Open. No blood punch yet, of course. Open the door. Wait. Oh, I missed one. That opens. Skip this. Keep it moving.
The first hell priest has been terminated. The demonic consumption of earth has been.
Full auto.
Reduced by 36.8%. There are two health.
Switch it back. Excuse me. Perfect. What a shot. Who else? And that's set. Open up, let me in. This armor. Missed this shot. Hey, what's up, Ninja Bob? Ooh, I got it. Just on for a little quickie.
Of our labor.
There he is. Got him. He so I started trying Ultra Nightmare. I only got to the second level though. Not good. Okay, the gate opened. Let me in. Get that armor. Ooh, I hit it. Times two. Chainsaw. Alright, now the hard part. Well, one of the hard parts. Oh man, fucking up. Now I need ammo. Okay. Ready? Missed. Oh, fuck. Okay, got it that time. Nice. Precision bolt. Back up. Oh. There goes the armor already. Shit. Oh, there you are. Got it. Ammo again now. Oops. All right.
The UAC would like to thank you for your support during this 3 months.
One hard part left.
I
Get it.
All right. Here's the part. Wish me luck. Okay, got two of them. No. Oh, third one. I haven't mastered this section yet, obviously. From the Arachnotron. Where is it? Got it. Okay. Oh, fuck, I almost died. Oof. Level up, not that it matters. Did it too early. Whoa. No. Be the first time I die in this part. Not happening though. Show yourself. Got it. Shit, I need ammo. Oh no. Got too cocky. Okay. That's out of ammo as usual. Alright, beat the level.
The Khan Maker is nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your
That's how you beat the first level in Ultra Nightmare.
The gathering of Hell Priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
Have you thought about speedrunning this? No. I've just played the first level so many times because I've died so many times. There's a lot better people though.
I do not have the means to locate. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belt is now ready for your approval.
Yeah, I only just started trying to do Ultra Nightmare this past week. Something I never thought I'd do. Well, I finished Nightmare and then I just started playing it. Over and over and over. Haven't passed this stage yet though. They say the first three stages are the hardest, which makes sense because you don't have all your abilities and stuff. So you're pretty weak. And limited. Excuse me. The armor disappears before I could pick it up. What are you doing out there? Get this real quick. Oh, he's here already. Blood punch. Oh, fuck. Take this. Control. Where's the Hell Knight? There he is. Oh! Let me get some more. Oh, my thing's not recharged. Flame Belch. Okay. Almost full armor. Need ammo now, though. Fuck. Alright, time for this bridge bullshit. Wasted blood punch, but whatever. Where is he? Ooh. Oh, there's another one. Oh no. Who did that? There's an Arachnotron. Fuck. Miss. Got it. Oh fuck. Get up. Okay, that was close. Oh yeah, I got weapon points. Oh, missed. Nice. At the dash. Skip. All right, this part I might die at. Wish me luck. This is where I died last time. This stupid blood punch didn't come out. Anyways, here we go. Thing I turned around. Okay. Oh. Fuck. I didn't know he was gonna be there. Oh shit. Good. Oh, that was lucky. Sorry for the loud gasp. Care about the toys or the codex pages. Excuse me. New gun. Alright, next fight. I was about to talk shit. Don't bite me. Okay. Give me these. And there's some armor up here. What's alive still, this thing? Yep. Okay, that's a toy, I don't care. This part's bullshit with the tentacles and the purple slime. Nice, I didn't get hit this time. I guess I'll get this. Let's see how that map's looking. Oh boy. Okay, I'm gonna do the heat blast.
There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
Yeah. skip. I hate that when you skip a cutscene, sometimes it uses your flame belch because it's on the same key. Fix it. It's been like that since launch, though. This game's almost a year old already. Don't even think about it. Okay, and then this. All right. I haven't gotten past this fight at all. Got to it twice and died twice. Damn. Is that a rat control? Oh, fuck. Pussy style, I don't care. Oh, he's on to me. Alright, wish me luck going in. Got to switch mods. Don't do it to me. To see if there's a cacodeme, because if there is, oh, not good. The flames are ready. Oh, there he is. Trying to get that sneak bite. Oh, great. They spawn more in. Fuck. Ah. I hit the chainsaw, but it didn't come out. Yeah. Wasn't facing the right way, I guess. Well, that's the end of my run. I've yet to get past that fight on Ultra Nightmare. Half hour down the drain. Alright. I don't feel like doing another run tonight. Just a little quickie. See ya. Thanks for popping in. Night.